The communists are red fascists. Soviet imperialism has replaced Nazi imperialism as a threat to the peace of the world. Hitler never succeeded in building up in the countries he intended to conquer instruments so powerful as Stalin's communist parties and their associated fellow travelers. Stalin will not stop of his own volition. He can only be stopped.